Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Kiss me.
Going to attempt an L1 certification.
Oh, this poor checkbook.
And that will be Brian Moffitt. He has an alien mining. Is that the name of the rocket?
Yes.
Yeah. It's the white and green one out there on the high power pad, too. It's flying on a Ceceroni H-152 Blue Streak.
I changed this a little step up.
Look at this little machine.
It has an apogee. It drove an apogee. The main deployment is set for 400 feet. And I don't know. Anybody see any airplanes or anything?
Drag it out, hey. Maybe, come on.
I hear some motors. Maybe there's some airplanes flying around.
This is an L1.
Yeah, we better wait a while.
L1 with electronics. Can you do that?
Mildly impressed.
Yeah, I'll be even more impressed if it's
successful. Mildly impressed. You did turn the electronics on, right?
Yes. Right. I got a signal.
He's got them turned on. Okay, that's good.
Okay, Buzz, are you ready out there with your camera?
Yeah.
Eldred, are you ready with your camera?
What kind of
okay.
It's a perfect flight.
Scott, are you ready?
No, I need a minute.
Okay, Scott has to take a break.
I got to stretch my leg.
What are you doing?
Okay, pad two, Brian's L1 certification. Record this for posterity because it's going to be perfect. In 3, 2, 1, go. Get out of town now. There they go.
No main.
Oh, I didn't see a main.